Cannizaros reaction. Cannizaros reaction. Right. For aldehyde reaction, the carbonyl compound having at least one alpha hydrogen is required. At least one alpha hydrogen is required. Whereas Cannizaros reaction, alpha hydrogen is not required. Which is not required? Alpha hydrogen is not required. So no alpha hydrogen containing carbonyl compounds, especially aldehydes. No alpha hydrogen containing aldehydes reacts with stronger bases. Stronger bases to form sort of carboxylic acid and an alcohol. This particular reaction is known as Cannizaros reaction. No alpha hydrogen containing, once again I am telling, no alpha hydrogen containing carbonyl compounds, especially aldehydes, reacts with concentrated bases. Which bases? Concentrated bases to form sodium salt or salt of carboxylic acid and an alcohol. So this particular reaction is known as what? Cannizaros reaction. For example, so the primary condition for this one is what? No alpha hydrogen containing aldehydes are required. Examples: formaldehyde, it has just this a functional group, no alpha carbon and no alpha hydrogen. Second one, benzaldehyde. Third one is trimethyl acetaldehyde. Trimethyl acetaldehyde, so etc. So these are the main compounds which are involved in Cannizaros reaction. Which reaction? Cannizaros reaction. For example, here the reagent is concentrated sodium hydroxide. Or potassium hydroxide is required. Potassium hydroxide or sodium hydroxide is required. Now, if you are taking the first example, this is which one? Benzaldehyde. Okay, benzaldehyde. This one mole of benzaldehyde reacts with another mole of benzaldehyde in presence of sodium hydroxide, or concentrated bases are required here. So concentrated base we are using. So one mole is oxidized, the another mole is what happened? Reduced. One mole is oxidized, the another mole is what happened? Reduced. So here is double bond O-NA known as sodium benzoate, plus the another mole is converts into which one? Benzyl alcohol. Which alcohol? Benzyl alcohol. Now, so one mole is oxidized, the second mole is what? Reduced. So that is the reason why oxidation and reduction simultaneously takes place in a chemical reaction. This particular reaction is known as disproportionation reaction. So in a chemical reaction, same species is oxidized and same species is reduced, known as disproportionation reaction. So therefore it is a disproportionation reaction. Which reaction? Disproportionation reaction. So this is known as sodium benzoate. Sodium benzoate. This is known as benzyl alcohol. Which alcohol? Benzyl alcohol. Now, when we go for the mechanism of this one is, first it is a disproportionation. It is a disproportionation reaction, means same species is, same reactant is oxidized as well as reduced. Same substrate molecule is oxidized as well as reduced. So this type of reactions are known as what? Disproportionation reaction. Okay, so this is the first point.